Hey, what's up, guys? Time for some radicals. This time it's at Road America. We are the number 8 car starting in P9 on the grid. We'll see how this goes. I know Road America reasonably well. This is my first race, though, in the radical, so got about 40 minutes practice or so. Reasonably competitive. Let's see how it goes. The number one car starting just ahead of me. We are sporting a silk cut Jaguar livery, which is pretty sweet, I have to say. So thank you to whoever made that, I forget who it was. Love the sound of this engine. It's pretty sweet. See the fast boys. Fast boys are doing about 2 minutes 0.4 in qualifying. I did a 2 minutes 1.7, but it would have been a low one and maybe even a high
13
zero.
Laps.
All right, I
P9.
messed it up. All right, let's go.
All right, Mark, get ready. Floor it. Green, green, green.
That was not a good start. The guy behind me was very impatient. Oh my god.
You're on the right, three wide. Three wide, you're on the right. Three wide, you're on the right. Clear left. Car left.
That was a pretty terrible start, I have to say.
Still there. Still there. Clear left. Yellow flag.
I'll take that off track.
Left side. Hold your line.
Very happily take that off track.
Still there. Clear left.
The nice thing is he gave me that corner. I'm very pleased he did.
Stay on him, there'll be a chance.
Ooh, don't do that. That is not what you do at the carousel, especially on the first lap, cold tyres. Gotta watch the kink as well on the first lap. Not that I have a history of crashing with a kink or anything.
Gap in front is increasing. It's now 0.5.
He has outbraked himself.
Car left. Clear left.
So where are we after all? That was 7th, wow.
Come on, head up. Keep your focus further down the track.
P7. Let's stretch it out. Let's go. I'll wait behind if you want. So we can push.
The gap behind is now 0.5.
Too late on the brakes, oh dear. David all over me again now, after that.
Roger, no, just keep it smooth, no mistakes.
Six.
vulnerable here.
The gap behind is now 0.3.
Oh, yeah. Another whistle screen.
Focus on your exits. He's quicker than you into Canada Corner.
Too nervous through the kink, oh my god. My line's gonna be right on me here as well.
Lap time was 201.6. Okay, mate, we really think you should pass this guy.
Don't be able that.
Still
don't
there.
Do that.
Clear right. On your left. Clear left.
Car left. Oh my god.
Still there. Clear left. Right side. Hold your line.
Come on, man. Oh my god.
Hold your line.
Excuse me.
Still there.
Go on then.
Clear right.
That was such a huge risk. I'm gonna have pressure from behind now.
I'm going to have a go now and next thing. I think it's already the passing bit. Pepe?
You've just done a 203.9. The guy behind has just done a 200.8 seconds. Okay, Mark, stay close. Wait for him to make a mistake.
That probably is good enough.
Car right. Still there. Still there. Nice one, mate. Still there. Right side's clear. It's now about 2.9. The gap seconds now, 0.7.
Well, he got overtaken. So I think Christian's going to be on me within not very long at all, because I think he's quite a bit faster. Especially whether we can catch David again. Don't do that. No.
The leader has just done a 2.003.
Alright, top five.
Okay, Mark, keep doing what you're doing. This is spot on V5. That's half distance. You're looking good for fuel.
Tidy now. Push to catch this guy. Bit too late. Passing very soon.
Come on, stay focused. Apexes and exits, apexes and exits. What's your best lap in this session?
Those two corners.
Behind is now 1.0.
Well, we're getting there. We're definitely catching David.
Gap is 1.1 seconds.
Don't do that, that might be damage.
Sectors 1 and 3 are 0.3 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.2 off the pace.
Oh, that's too late. laps to go. Four. Leading this one.
Side's clear.
Oh no, fuck. That's a shame.
Come on, track limits. You're pulling away from the guy behind. The gap's now 4.9 seconds.
Guys to battle now. Oh, that's a shame, that was a really good race. Until then.
8th place, 2 laps remaining.
We definitely are back. the straight line and get him on the front straight, I think.
There's got to be a chance here. Keep hurrying him.
Oh, for fuck's sake! Oh! Stop that, please.
One more lap to go. That last lap was at 203.3.
In general, I've just been over driving the car just a little bit. That's been costing me. Do that again for no reason. So, yeah, P8. That was not my best race. But it was still fun. These cars are a lot more fun.
Okay, it's over.
That was Radicals at Road America. Hope you enjoyed it. See you next time.